Genesis chapter 3, verse 8. And I heard the voice of the Lord God walking in the garden in the cool of the day. And Adam and his wife hid themselves from the
presence
of the Lord God amongst the trees of the garden.
Amen.